exactly what has happened is what the sons, all the sons and daughters of Ibukia have been expecting. It's really the most qualified candidate, the way I put it. That's what people are expecting, and that's what has happened.
Okay, now what do you, after his convention, what is your, what do you expect to see?
We are looking forward to developmental projects in this country, because in this town, because you know him, you know what he does, and you know where he lives. So people are expecting a lot from him. They are expecting a lot to be done by his rulership. We know him and we know what he has been doing abroad. He's a promoter. He has a lot of friends that he can bring to this town to come and develop this. And I want to use this opportunity to tell sons and daughters of Ibukia to come home. This is a new town in this town. So we want everybody's hand to be on the deck for Ibukia development. And that is why we have tried to choose a befitting thing for the town to be.
So what do you want to, what advice do you have for the people of Ibukia, you know, in terms of cooperation with the military?
You know, Ibukia people, we are very peace-loving people. We are peace-loving people and very peaceful, what to say. I will employ everybody, all sons and daughters of this town, to join hands with the newly elected king. So that we can develop the town together. It's, you know, in terms of development, we are backward. And it's not a good thing for the town. We need to move this town forward. And that is what everybody is after. So I think with this new king coming in, everybody is going to cooperate. And we're going to move the town forward together.
Okay.
Thank you.